They're so used to being told no. We want people to start saying yes for a change, yes to employment, yes to better education, and yes to community inclusion.